The main event in the USS Texas's career was her participation in opening a second front, the landing of Allied troops in northern France in the summer of 1944. Despite the enormous superiority of the Anglo-American forces at sea and in the air, well-sheltered enemy positions on the ground were keeping Allied troopers landing on the Normandy coast under heavy fire, causing heavy casualties and not allowing them to move forward.